Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of thermodynamic topics and topic question number 27 from Engineering Services Mains 2014. 1 m³ of air is heated at constant pressure from 15 degrees Celsius to 300 Celsius and then cooled at constant volume back to its initial temperature. If the initial pressure is 1.03 bar, calculate the net heat flow and overall change in entropy. Show the process on the TS diagram. So this is your TS diagram, and 1, 2 is your constant pressure heating and 2, 3 is your constant volume heating. Initial temperature of first process and final temperature of second process is same. Okay. That is 15 degrees Celsius and this temperature is 300 degrees Celsius. So first process is constant pressure process. So heat addition during first process is Cp(T2) minus T1 per unit mass. So T2 is 300 and T1 is 15. So it is Cp is 1.05. So heat addition during first process is 286.425 kelvin per kg. And heat loss during constant volume process per kg is Cv(T2) minus T2. So T2 is 300 Kelvin and 300 degrees Celsius, and T3 is same as that of T1, that is 15. So Q2 is here and Cv is 0.19, so Q2 is here 204.63 Kelvin per kg. Okay, so net heat exchange is T1 minus Q2, so that is 81.795 Kelvin per kg. Okay, and mass from the initial pressure and temperature can be calculated. So Pv by RT is equal to mass. So P is 1.03 × 10⁵ and V is 1 and R is 27, T is 28. So that is 1.246 kg. And heat lost. This is your heat addition, this is heat rejection. So heat lost is your heat loss per kg into mass. So that is 101.97 kJ. Okay, now we can calculate entropy change also. So as first process is constant pressure process, for which entropy change is given by Cp(T) by T, and limits are 300 plus 273 and 15 plus 273. This is initial, this is final. And second process is constant volume process, so for this entropy change is Cv(T) by T. This is initial, this is final, sorry, this is final, so this is initial, this is final. So putting value of Cp, Cv and integrating, we get here 1.05 ln T, limits are 575 T, and here limits are 288 to 573, and here Cv is used. And so these limits are same, but reverse of each other. So here it will be after putting given, here it will be 0.6879 and here will be minus 0.6879. So this plus sign will be minus. So this CV, so this will be R. So this is your 0.37 into 0.6879. And entropy change per kg is 0.1974 kilojoule per kilogram, and if you multiply by mass, you can get total entropy, so that is 0.2486 kilojoule per kilogram per kg.